You know, it's the first training with the guys, and you know, it's a good motivation to come back home to play for the nation. And it's all about staying focused and working hard, because we know it's a must-win game on Saturday, and we have to stay focused. And I think this is the right time for us, Team Uganda, to go back to the Nations Cup.
As per now, the team is set. Only that we miss some players who are expected to be turn up today or tomorrow. But all in all, we are set from the camp. Today, we've been with the Asani Waswa, Emo Kui, Isaac Amleme, Iguma, and we expect Upondo, we're expecting Mia, we're expecting Captain, and like three other players will be turned up.
Thank you.